Robots are not only becoming more advanced, but are increasingly being marketed to regular consumers. Does the Grillbot actually clean a grill better than you can? Can a Loomo really shoot video as it transports you across town? Here are some of the coolest robots you can buy today. Sphero is a company many robotics enthusiasts have likely already heard of, if for no other reason than the company's BB-8 Sphero that launched around the time Star Wars The Force Awakens landed in theaters. The Sphero BOLT is one of the company's more recent robots, and its goal is to get kids interested in coding. Sphero BOLT inspires kids to learn coding not only through the accompanying Sphero app, but also through the use of a programmable LED display inside the robot itself. The Sphero has a lot to tinker with, as it uses several different sensors, like a gyroscope, accelerometer, motion sensors, light sensor, and a compass.
Sphero BOLT will spin around and then automatically sync to the same offset from north that your device is pointed. Therefore, you don't have to manually aim anymore.
While Sphero makes robots for kids who are just starting out with coding, the Sphero BOLT is somewhat unique in that it can be used by those who are new to coding, as well as those who are a bit more experienced. On top of that, the hardware is visually spectacular, which is always a plus for anything aimed at children. At $179, it's one of Sphero's more expensive robots, but it offers a lot of flexibility that those less expensive options may not. For a lot of food lovers, grilling is the most satisfying way to prepare a meal. However, even the most diehard aficionados could go on for hours about the hassles of cleaning the grill afterwards. Usually, grillers will wait until their grates are hot before they begin scraping at them with a wire brush, which means they're working over some intense heat, especially if grilling with charcoal. The Grillbot claims to be the end of all that scraping and brushing. The robot comes equipped with three revolving nylon brushes and can automatically clean your grill. All users need to do is set the Grillbot to clean for a set amount of time, place the Grillbot on the grate, and close the lid of the grill to let the little robot go to work.
Anybody who hates cleaning their grill, this will do it in 5 minutes flat.
The CPU inside the Grillbot uses a randomized pattern to make sure the robot scrubs the entire grate each time it's used. As you might imagine, there are plenty of accessories to go along with the Grillbot as well, including brass or stainless steel brushes, spare batteries, and even silicone skins for the robot itself. Priced at around $100, it's an affordable robot, but the fact that it can only withstand temperatures of 250 degrees means that you'll want to let the grill cool down for a significant amount of time before you put it to work.
Allow me to introduce Cozmo.
Cozmo?
Cozmo!
Another little robot that many of us have probably seen before, the Cozmo is on the same mission as the Sphero BOLT. Essentially, the Cozmo is an introduction to coding and robotics masquerading as a toy. And a pretty cute one at that. With an animated face on the front and plenty of robot sound effects, it's easy to see why kids might be drawn to this little robot. Cozmo comes with a front-facing camera that allows it to recognize man and beast alike. So when it comes across a human, or say, a dog, it'll greet them appropriately. Kids can use the app to create a series of movements and actions that Cozmo will then act out in sequence. That app is also used to guide Cozmo around the world and see what it sees, or it can be used to create and implement code. Cozmo also comes with a variety of games, some of which are centered around its companion, cubes. Kids can even feed Cozmo and give it a tune-up. So while the Cozmo does serve as an introduction to robotics and coding for children, it's also definitely part toy. At $300 for the latest model, the Cozmo definitely isn't cheap, but it's so cute that we find it hard to care. When most of us hear the name Segway, our minds immediately jump to two-wheeled, self-balancing vehicles.
Okay, well, I see you know your way around a P-133.
I do.
Oh, yeah. Please be careful, sir.
While Segway has been branching out a bit lately, the Loomo is still a two-wheeled, self-balancing vehicle, but it's different. In addition to its diminished design, at least when compared to the original Segway, the Loomo is also a robot. While you can still use Loomo to get around like you could an original Segway, it does a lot more than just move someone from point A to point B. You can instruct Loomo to target you and follow where you go. It can even shoot video and take pictures in the process. As it follows, it's capable of avoiding obstacles, and when used as a vehicle, it can handle varied terrains like uneven surfaces and slopes. Loomo can show expressions on its display and even talk through text-to-speech.
Pizza. Chinese.
Sorry, I'm vegan.
As we just mentioned, Segway has actually been doing a lot to branch out lately. In addition to Loomo, the company has also built an impressive robotic lawnmower that doesn't need perimeter wire installed in order to function. We're still waiting for that to arrive in the US, which should happen sometime this year. But Loomo is up for sale now. Just prepare your wallet, because while Loomo is an impressive little robot companion, its $2,300 price tag means that it's probably too expensive for many of us. While a couple of the robots on this list are aimed at children who might be beginner coders, the Misty 2 is made more for established programmers. A true developer's robot, the Misty 2 allows developers to create and implement their own skills. In that way, Misty 2 is almost a blank slate, though that doesn't mean it's lacking in out-of-the-box capabilities. Perhaps the most emotive robot on this list, Misty 2's wide eyes certainly demand attention. Developers can implement code of their own or integrate third-party APIs to develop their skills. Misty even comes with a backpack that can house an expansion board, allowing developers to incorporate extra hardware as well. While Misty 2 can do things like recognize faces, store and play back audio clips, respond and communicate via voice, and convey personality, one of the coolest things it can do is move around rooms autonomously and map them. Misty 2 can even take itself back to its wireless charging mat to top off when the batteries are running low.
And Misty will automatically charge herself when the night is over.
It's an impressive robot that comes in three different models, but even the Misty 2 Basic Edition will set you back a not insignificant $2,299. Spot is almost certainly the most recognizable robot on our list, and undoubtedly the most expensive. After years of making entertaining videos with its Spot, Stretch, and Atlas robots, Boston Dynamics finally put Spot up for sale back in 2020. For a five-figure sum, you can have Spot in your workplace, not home, doing all sorts of robot dog things. While Boston Dynamics says that Spot is ready to go out of the box, there's a whole host of attachments you can buy for it to give it different capabilities. Businesses can even attach their own hardware to the top of it to make Spot a true specialist and integrate Boston Dynamics APIs into their own platforms. While Spot is definitely impressive, Boston Dynamics sadly says that it isn't appropriate for home settings, meaning you probably shouldn't bring Spot to your own personal living space. Most homeowners, we imagine, are okay with that upon seeing Spot's eye-watering $74,500 price tag. And that's before accessories, too. With that kind of price, Spot is probably best left to the professionals. Check out one of our newest videos right here. Plus, even more Slash Gear videos about your favorite stuff are coming soon. Subscribe to our YouTube channel and hit the bell so you don't miss a single one.